was hoping you could help me. I'm looking for Ray Kenny.
Never heard of him.
Hope is a sad thing.
What are you drinking?
Pay the man.
$100. Cash. Damage deposit.
Yeah. I'm not really a cash kind of guy.
This is going on your tab.
So, what do you know about Raymond Kenny?
You aren't very social, are you?
Don't want no trouble, T-Bone.
Never mind him. He's all kinds of cranky. No appreciation for artists.
Artists my arse. Moody drunk, more like.
Drink. Never mind the bartender. He's an all right Joe. Deep down. Huh. Really deep down.
What's going on here, man? What is actually going on here? Oh. Oh, shit.
You think I'm cool? But you walk in like you own
a
mini
game. What is he doing? Come on. Come on. Whoa. Right, what is this? Alright, I failed last time.
Don't worry about the flies.
Why is Aiden so that drunk all of a sudden? He only had like one drink, bruv. Calm down. Done. Don't eat that T-bone. So this is our drinking contest now. Right. Whoa. Whoa. This is actually pretty hard.
That humming?
Come on.
You haven't impressed
yes!
me so far.
Yes! Thought I was gonna lose there, man. Actually, thought I was gonna lose. Whoa, he's getting Aiden's
City
getting dizzy.
City people are energy vampires. The dream dry.
You're all right, mate. You're all right.
I lied. This is the paid dinner.
This guy can't take it that I'm better than him at drinking. I could drink this whiskey as much as possible. I'm so good at drinking whiskey, wee man. One.
I gotta go water my horse.
The fuck? How's this even fair? Can't do this. I can't do this. Oh, man. That's so unfair there, man. There's two invisible ones. Alright, wait.
If you were followed, I'm gonna have to, like, shoot you. But lucky
wait,
for you, my
these
aim
ones
is kinda off at the moment.
And I'll do this. Then this. That's how we do it. That's how we do it. That's how we do it. That is exactly how we do this.
What'd you say that name was again?
Your Ma.
Raymond Cole.
The fuck is this? Fuck you doing, crazy coup?
You pay for that, T-Bone.
Yeah, yeah.
He's like Trevor from GTA.
Owe the man $100. Oh. Oh.
Hello, Ray.
I said, keep your voice down.
Whoa, he just tasered our ass, man. Right, what's gonna happen now? I'm so excited to find out what's gonna happen now. Oh man, that was so weird. First, he makes us get drunk so he could beat us up. Man, that's terrible, man. Why would you do that to someone? It starts off by looking at his penis. What is this? What is this? Is this gay porn? Please tell me this is not gay porn.
Now that the introductions are out of the way, listen to me, pal. I'm warning you. You being here puts
right
me on the
down.
Goddamn
Get
map.
Get a penis away from me.
I have some
Get
information.
Get a dildo away from me.
You
Red
special.
Dildo.
The problem is, I can't decrypt it, so I came to the source.
Shit. Then you have put me on the goddamn map.
We've been careful.
We? Better give me a reason. Because that isn't making us the best of friends.
Someone ordered a hit on me. Cost my niece her life. But whatever's in those files will lead me to them. I'm gonna find him with or without you. But with you'd be a hell of a lot easier.
Let's play make a deal. You think I'm in this dust bowl because of the ambiance? Ever since them bastards terminated me, I've been trying to find a way back in. All I need is someone to drop some spyware inside their network.
If it were that easy, you would have done it a long time ago.
Hey, if it was fucking hard, I would have done it a long time ago. It's impossible for me to even get at the perimeter without setting their damn alarms off. Place has my biometric profile. I got fillings in my head that sing to their security team direct.
I can help you with that. But afterwards, you're gonna come with me to Chicago.
Oh, am I now?
I'm starting to think Aiden is gaming. Because he has that look in his eyes. Now I need to follow this guy somewhere. I'm
nice
not liking
place.
This.
You got a real eye for art?
That there is a booby trap. And if you can't recognize one, then you ain't paranoid enough, friend. I have quite a few. And well, if you found me, then it's only a matter of time before others will too. So let's get started.
Listen, I'm running on a limited time here. The faster we can get this out of the way.
I don't think you understand your own conundrum, my friend. Chicago is running on software designed to find people. Now, I know how the C2S thinks, because I'm her deadbeat daddy. And she's still carrying my picture in her back pocket. Now, unless you can clear my biometrics from the system, I am useless to you in Chicago. As far as my art, as you call it, if you fuck things up for me, I need to be ready for the fallout. Huh? Here, let me show you.
Are you gonna show me? You better not show me your penis, mate. What is he doing? What is he doing?
Ready?
I'm ready.
Heads
oh,
up!
Oh, I thought he brought out his penis there. The fuck?
Well, hello! You feel that ground shake?
His penis brought out a transformer.
That set my spine straight.
I can't believe his penis brought out a transformer. Oh my goodness.
Yeah. Ain't that something? Hey, if you blow your arm off, I'll sculpt you a new one.
Your confidence is encouraging.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I here to boost your morale? Go team, go. I think you misunderstood. I see an opportunity.
That guy doesn't notice what's going on behind him.
I think you're missing the point. I found a sad drunk at Jed's bar, toasting his glory days in private. I'm not an opportunity. I'm your second chance.
Well, hell. I think I like you. But it don't make us friends. First thing I'm gonna need is some of Bloom's
getting wronger
hardware.
And wronger.
I've been out of the loop for a while. I need to figure out how their scanners work.
You want me to break into Bloom?
Not yet. Somebody else already stole the hardware. Inside job. Well, that stuff's big on the black market. I've scouted these guys. Let's just say they're big fans of the Second Amendment. Take one of my rifles. You're gonna need it. Swing by the gas station for me, will you? I got the Pawnee militia holding what's mine. So I need you to go in and grab me my truck.
Right, so I need to go and steal back T-Bone's truck.
I'm out in the middle of podunk nowhere making pals with a disgruntled cyber terrorist. Still, I need him on my side.
There's
not
T-Bone
just for the
left.
Data. Use him against Damien if it comes down to that. I'll live up to my end of the deal.
Weird, but I like him. Funny guy. Oh, shit.
That's a lot of guys. You sure don't make it easy, T-Bone. I need a closer look.
Hey!
I'll get this in no time, man. Are we gonna go in the stealthy way? Or the hard way? Well, I'm going in the hard way.
You trespass?
Get in the car, man. Get in the car. Go. Go. Goodbye, bitches. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Could this truck be any slower?
Are you kidding? You actually got it?
Yeah, I got it, but they're still on me.
Oh, crap. Well, what do we do now?
What's that supposed to mean?
I never expected to actually get the damn truck.
If you want the truck, you're gonna have to do better than that.
Yeah. Okay, bring him up next to one of the sculptures. We'll have a little round of art appreciation.
Run him off the road!
No, don't run me off the road, please. I'm too sensitive. I'm too sensitive to be run off the road. Come on.
Drive into him, do it!
T-Bone belt, if they're man, so we go out and take out these guys. I'm not fighting them myself. Help T-Bone, I'm not fighting these fuckers myself.
Plow into him, do it!
No, he can fuck off. Mate, he can fuck off. He's upside down and he's still fighting. What idiot, man, look at them. They're doing everything in their power to try killing me. Idiot.
Lead them around past my sculpture. It's wired and ready.
You're a scary man, T-Bone.
Backup is here! Drive him off the road! Go!
I need to escape. I'm escaping, man. Mate, I'm escaping. Run! Aiden, run like a black man! Come on! Come on! Climb over the wall, man! You're rolling, dude. Run, man. Run like me, man. Run as fast as possible. Oh, what is he doing? Get out of the wall! What is this? I can use the water as camouflage. This is my camouflage. Or not. I'm actually stuck in this room.
Check carefully and stay alert. We had him!
They've lost me. Lucky came up with the idea to escape because I wasn't gonna fight all those guys myself. That is ludicrous.
Backup units on site. Watch your back, he's around.
I'm not around, I'm long gone. I wonder what that door does.
Let it go. We'll get him next time.
Oh, there's a secret boat. We just took this if I was new chase. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that mission. We met a new friend, T-Bone. T-Bone Bone. Alright, so